So this is my front porch. I've never really had anything out here except for like two plastic chairs. So I'm just gonna clean it off a little bit and put some furniture out here. I had planned on waiting to replace the ceiling fan, but I just couldn't look at it anymore. I purchased these hanging baskets from Ross. They're about $15 a piece. I got these instead of real plants because I kill everything I touch. The curtains are Sun Zero outside curtains. I purchased these from Walmart and I weighted them at the bottom with pebbles so that they won't blow in the wind so much. All of my pillows came from Target. They're just normal pillows, and I sprayed them with Scotchgard. I figured they would be okay because they're on the front porch. I realized that I needed some storage for outside, but I really didn't want to pay for a deck box. So I just used a 45-gallon tote from Target and a tablecloth to create a little storage. Overall, I'm very happy with my small patio update. The space went from boring to cozy. So please stay tuned for my next video.